What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of CT Fishing, and today got another review for you guys as we're waiting for it to ramp up with warmer weather here in Indiana. So today I'm going to be talking to you guys about the 6-inch Crush square bill crankbait, and specifically the 50x size of that square bill. And so this is your standard like 1.5 size crankbait here. Actually, what I can do is show you guys. Here's a Strike King KVD 1.5, and here is a 6-inch Crush 50. So you can see, trying to hold these guys up close to each other, they're pretty much identical in size, same size body, everything like that. So that's next to the Strike King 1.5. Same thing, same gist, square bill, shallow diving square bill crankbait, about 1.5 inches long body, and these dudes, flat out, hands down, my favorite square bill to throw and favorite crankbait brand to throw as a whole. I'm pretty loyal to 6-inch, and so maybe a little biased, but I don't get any discounts or anything from them. Just these things straight up catch fish. And I mean, look at the paint job on this dude, that green back. I'll show you up here closely. Green back, silver sides, purple belly. I mean, that's just ridiculous compared to a normal Strike King. Here's Strike King's bluegill, and here's one of 6-inch's like 10 different bluegill colors they have. Which one are you gonna choose between those two? I know what I'm choosing. I'm choosing this guy right here. 6-inch Crush 50X square bills. You can see this guy's been bitten and chewed up. And so I have thrown these things for about quite a while now, almost 4 years, I want to say, before I picked up my first Crush 50, and these dudes work. I mean, I have some pictures I'll throw in at the end of this video for you guys of big bass and that I've caught on these square bills, and I just love to use them, especially pond hopping and stuff like that. They're great for ponds in the summertime and fall, and I also like to use them around docks, like at a local lake, Geist Reservoir here in central Indiana. Like to run them alongside dock slips and stuff like that, and just big bomb parallel casts along the front of docks and marinas and stuff like that. And so, yeah, I also like to use these guys in wood and brush. I'll show some pictures at the end here. A lake I go to is just chock full of that stuff. And in the summertime, when those fish are a little deeper, not quite as shallow, and the tips of all those laydowns and stuff, not right up on the bank, these dudes get down to the tips of those laydowns, and those fish just come out of the woodwork and blast these things. So I love these square bill crankbaits, and I'm hoping to film some more videos for you guys about these things. And if you're just looking for a great out of the box, 100% working good and tuned crankbait with good and super sticky hooks. I mean, look at those things. Just absolutely no reason to upgrade hooks or split rings at all for this bait. And I've never had to tune a Crush 50 out of the box. And so I'm not sure if I've just gotten lucky with that. I mean, I'm sure there are people that have had to tune them before. But if you're looking for best bang for your buck, I believe these are coming in at $8.99 right now as the time of filming this video. Best bang for your buck, square bill crankbait out of the box, catch fish immediately. Look at this 6-inch Crush 50. I mean, these dudes just straight up catch fish, and they are a machine. If I'm looking for a square bill crankbait to tie on, this is my confidence choice. And I never have a lack of confidence when I have one of these dudes tied on. So that'll be it for today's video. Just a simple one for you guys today. And hopefully sooner or later, I'm out there actually fishing on the water. I'm so tired of this 30 degree, 20 degree weather here in Indiana. It's just making me sad, mad, anxious, excited for warm weather, everything. I'm just want to go out there and catch some bass for you guys and be able to film it and upload it here. It's something I enjoy doing. And so thank you guys for checking out today's video over that 6-inch Crush 50X. 6-inch Crush 50X. It's a little tongue twister there. And stay tuned for the next video, guys. And if you have any baits or anything you want me to do a review on or give my opinions on or first impressions, just comment it down below and I'll see what you guys have to say. So thank you guys for checking out today's video, and have a good one.